Hey guys, welcome back to the Flawless Beauty channel. Make sure y'all hit that bell up there if you haven't already so you can get all the notifications for all our upcoming videos. And summer is approaching. I kind of like put spring and summer together because here where we live, it gets pretty freaking hot early. So it's pool season, short season, tank top season here. So I got a try-on haul today from Shein. And if you are Shein. It's this really cool website. They do have men's and women's clothing. They're super affordable, guys. And they always give you coupons and stuff like that. You sign up, they have houseware stuff, really exciting stuff. It's S-H-E-I-N. You can also download an app on your phone to it as well. And this is my try-on haul. I got tops and shorts for you today. So let's go ahead and get started. This is my first outfit I have going on. And so their sizing, they have a size chart and you can kind of read some of the other reviews too, but I kind of stick with my normal size. So I have a small in this tank top right here. It's really light and breezy. And it has this cute little tie right here. It's a little crop tank top. And of course it has adjustable straps in the back. And they have a pair of jean shorts on. I am wearing a medium in their shorts. I could have done a medium or a small. I decided to do a medium because I don't like super tight shorts personally. I like a little room. So when I sit down, I don't feel like they're cutting up on me, you know what I mean? You don't want to feel like that. So they're really cute. They have little pockets. And of course, they are the new style of the high-rise. More short and a little belly to show. So let's go ahead. I'm going to change and show y'all my next summer outfit. Okay, next outfit, which I have the same shorts on. For the next one, I will be having the same shorts on too. So this is a different top, a really cute, a size small, and it has the cutest crochet up top, and it's a halter. It's kind of cottony, kind of feels kind of, maybe it's a polyester cotton blend, I'm not sure. Not the best with fabrics, but the good thing about Shein in their description, they will tell you all the fabric and stuff in the description, so you can check right there. So you can see I tied it up. Top right here with the little strings, and it's a cute little halter. You can wear a strapless bra if you like. This one is a little bit longer. I kind of tucked it in a little bit. So I would personally wear this one with jeans for sure since it's so long and I'm short. But if you had a super long torso and you were taller, that would probably work with shorts for you as well. But I just give it a little tuck in like that and you can go out and wear them with shorts. Okay guys, let me go ahead and change to the next top. Okay, I'm back. And we got this new top on from Shein. And this one is white. I'm not wearing a bra with mine. And it actually covers pretty freaking well. It's pretty thick. And it has this really pretty lace detail right here. And this deep V-neck. So you could wear pasties or cups if you like. I don't think it's super necessary. Unless you like. And of course here's the back. It has a little bit of a V back. I have it tucked in right now, so I'll go ahead and untuck it. It's a little more of a fitted tank top and it is short, which I like it because to me it looks really good with shorts. But yeah, this one's one of my favorite tops I'm going to show y'all today. And the material is very thick and it feels very dressy too. So you could definitely dress it up and wear it with a skirt. Wear it with some dress pants to go to work, if that's what you want to do, with a little jacket and heels. It'd be really cute. Okay, guys, let me go ahead and put a whole new outfit on for y'all. Okay, we got the whole new outfit on. I changed the jean shorts. We now have these lighter pair of jean shorts. These are also a medium, and they sit up here right at my belly button, and they have a really cute distress. So right here on the pockets, and I'll turn around for y'all. And I like how the Shein shorts, the ones especially I chose, they're short enough to be shorts, but they're also long enough that if you bend over, your butt cheeks are not hanging out. And I also have this cute tank top on, guys. I will say one thing. I did decide to size up to a medium because I knew the material. It looked like very tight, no stretch, which there isn't. But the medium was a little bit wrong for me because it is a little bit bigger in the armpits right here. So I really keep mindful of the reviews and the size chart. The size chart did say I was a small, but I was like, no, I'm going to do a medium. But it's not super big. I tightened up the straps right here. You can see the straps kind of has that bralette little where you can slide it up and adjust. So I did adjust it pretty tighter to kind of help with that. But it is still definitely wearable. So I'm going to keep it. And it has this really cute kind of cheetah print on it as well. And this deep V-neck. It's really pretty and sexy. And you could wear it again to work with a jacket over it and a pair of pants and heels. Or like me with these jean shorts. And kind of make a little casual look. Just look a little bit more classy. Alright guys, let me go ahead and put on the next top. I changed the top. I'm back. Changed the top. And this one is a medium crop top. Actually online when I first saw it, I don't know why I thought it was a bralette. But I like this shirt as well. It's definitely not a bralette, more of a crop top here. You can see it comes right above my belly button here with the crochet detailing halter top. And of course the adjustable straps in the back, which is really nice as well. So it can properly fit you. I like how it kind of comes right above the belly button, so it's still long enough. But yeah, I still wear it just as a top. And if you wanted to, you could wear it as a bralette if you had a really deep V-neck or a really cute jacket to go over it. It would be really cute as well. Okay guys, let's go ahead and try on the next item. Okay, the next top I got on here is this medium, really pretty purpley top. And y'all, look at these details. The buttons, they're fake buttons, but they're still really cute. We got the floral lace around right here. Isn't that super cute? Adjustable in the back. And of course, it has a little stretchy back, which I like too. And I did size up. That's why I got a medium in this one. I read the reviews and a lot of people were saying, oh, it's really tight around my chest. So I am really glad I did size up one because I think it fits a lot better on me than if I would have gotten a small. I did tuck it in right here, but if you pull it out, it's definitely a little bit of a shorter tank top. It's one that you could wear with shorts or jeans, whichever your preference is. I kind of like it tucked in a little bit to give me more of a shape. So just like that, I'll pull my hair back so y'all can see the back. Yep, and it has this elastic back here, so it's definitely stretchy, so it fits you well. Okay, let's go ahead and try on the last top. Okay, this is my last top for this try-on haul today from Shein. And I've been pairing them with the same shorts, by the way, guys. A lot of their tops just look really good with their shorts that I got. So this is a one size, by the way, it is a one size sheer kind of tannish, kind of nudie goldy color. It does have two layers right here. I call this like a club top. Kind of reminds me if you go dancing and it can just kind of like sway with all the music and stuff. I will say this one size top, I would highly recommend if you're not like a medium, like a 8-10 and under size. Yeah, I would not wear this top because I don't think it's a one size fits all, like all the way up to like extra large or anything like that. I wear a size small or medium in tops and I think it fits me really well. So yeah, I would probably go past the size like 8 or 10 in ladies, even though it does say one size. And so we have the gold sequins right here. I did wear a nude bra, like a regular nude bra underneath, and that gave me some coverage, but you definitely want to wear something underneath or a white tank top or a nude tank top. Now the straps on this, as you can see, I'm gonna move up here. That's my bra strap. It's kind of like a ribbon, so be careful. This is definitely more of like a special occasion top. I would not wear this all the time, in my opinion. But it is definitely cute if you want to go out, if you want to be seen, if you want to go dancing to the club or a special event, something like that. It's definitely super cute to wear. Alright guys, well, I really hope y'all enjoyed this Shein. I gotta figure out what it is, Shein. Try on haul today. And I will see y'all with my next one. Bye guys.